color enhancements in ZoomText. Color enhancements improve the clarity of text and graphics, providing easier viewing and reduced eye strain. The color enhancement options consist of a variety of filter effects that adjust color, contrast, and brightness. You can choose from preset color schemes, or you can create your own custom color settings. The color enhancement options are enabled and set using the color split button control located on the magnifier toolbar tab. To toggle the color enhancements on and off, do one of the following. On the magnifier toolbar tab, select the color button.
Color enhancements enabled. Color enhancements disabled.
Or press the color enhancement toggle keystroke, caps lock C.
Color button. Color button.
To choose a preset color scheme, on the magnifier toolbar tab, click the arrow next to color, and in the color menu, choose scheme submenu.
Normal checked. Scheme. 1. Invert brightness.
In the scheme submenu, choose the desired color scheme.
2. Invert colors. 3. Yellow on black. 4. Blue dye. 5. Black and white. Color button. Color button. Normal. Scheme checked. 1. Invert 6. White and black. Color button. Normal.
To create a custom color scheme, on the magnifier toolbar tab, click the arrow next to color.
Normal.
In the color menu, choose settings.
Scheme checked. Custom. Settings. Color button. Dialog box screen enhancement settings. Scheme. Radio button.
The Screen Enhancements Settings dialog box opens with the Color tab displayed. Choose Custom. I'll press down arrow.
Custom. Radio button.
I'll press Tab to move through some of the controls here and we'll explore them as we go.
Custom Settings Group Box Apply Color Enhancements to Combo Box Zoom Window and Background.
We'll leave this set as it is right now to apply the enhancements to the window and the background.
Brightness track bar 50%.
Here you can adjust brightness.
Tab restore normal settings button.
Restore normal settings.
Tab contrast track bar 50%.
Change contrast, and we may come back to those in just a minute.
Tab effect combo box none.
Here's the one I want to look at. I'll press Alt down arrow to open up a list of choices here.
None list item.
And I'll press down arrow to move through them.
Invert brightness list item.
Invert brightness actually inverts the brightness of all screen colors. Light colors become dark, and dark colors become lighter.
Invert colors list item.
Invert colors inverts all colors on the screen.
Dyed list item.
Dyed transforms all screen colors to a single hue while preserving their light and dark values. When the dye effect is selected, a color combo box appears allowing you to select the dye color from, I'll press the tab key.
Tab custom settings group box color combo.
And I'll press Alt down arrow to open this list box.
Light blue list item.
Here you have the ability to change from light red to yellow, green, cyan, light blue, light magenta, or custom slash more colors. I'll press shift tab to go back to the effect combo box.
Tab custom settings group box effect combo box dyed.
I'll press Alt down arrow to open the list again.
Dyed list item.
The next one down is two color.
Two color list item.
Two color transforms all screen colors to a two color spectrum. When the two color effect is selected, you have a choice between foreground color and background color combo boxes.
Tab custom settings group box foreground color combo box black. Tab background color combo box white.
I'll press shift tab to go back to the effect combo box.
Tab foreground tab effect combo box two color.
And I'll press Alt down arrow to open the list again.
Two color list item.
The next one in the list is replace color.
Replace color list item.
This allows you to replace one screen color with another. So, for example, if red to me is a really bad glare color and it hurts my eyes, I can choose to have the color red replaced with a completely different color anytime it appears on my screen. Here you have two combo boxes off to the side, one for replace color and the other for the color to replace it with. There's also another control here. I'll press tab to move to the bandwidth slider bar.
Tab custom settings group box replace combo box dialog box gray. Tab with combo box white. Tab bandwidth track bar 25%.
The bandwidth slider also allows you to expand the range of color to replace hues close to the selected color. Right now it's set to 25%, but it can be increased or decreased. For now, I'm going to press Shift Tab to go back to the Effect Combo Box.
Tab with Combo Box Replace Combo Box Effect Combo Box Replace Color.
I'll press Alt Down Arrow to open up the list.
Replace Color List Item.
I'm going to go to Dyed.
To Color List Item. Dyed List Item.
And let's make some changes here. I'm going to press Tab to move to the Color Combo Box.
Tab Custom Settings Group Box Color Combo Box Light Blue.
And I'll press Alt Down Arrow to open this list.
Light Blue List Item.
I'm going to leave it on Light Blue for now, and I'm going to press Shift Tab to move to the Brightness slider bar.
Tab Custom Settings Group Box Effect Combo Box Dyed. Tab Contrast Track Bar 50%. Tab Restore Normal Settings Button. Tab Brightness Track Bar 50%.
I'll press Page Up.
Brightness Track Bar 30%.
That decreased the brightness a little bit. I'm going to press Tab to go to the Contrast.
Restore Normal Settings Button. Tab Contrast Track Bar 50%.
I'll press Page Down to increase the contrast.
Contrast Track Bar 70%. Contrast Track Bar 90%.
I'll press Enter to close the dialog box.
Windows ZoomText Magnifier Reader.